Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to check your Wi-Fi data usage on an Android phone or tablet. This is different to your regular data usage, as it is only the data used over Wi-Fi. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To check Wi-Fi data usage in Android, first open the main settings page and tap on an option called Connections or similar. In the connection settings, look for where it says Data Usage and tap on that. In here, there should be a Wi-Fi section with an option called Wi-Fi Data Usage. Tap on that, and that should show you what you are looking for. If for some reason you can't find the Wi-Fi Data Usage option, you can always search for Wi-Fi Data Usage on the homepage of the settings. And so that is how to check your Wi-Fi data usage on an Android phone or tablet. Click or tap the card on screen now to watch your video of mine showing you 10 easy ways you can speed up your Android phone. Help support the channel by visiting the store, the link is in the description and at the end of the video. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below, and if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.